First, get a cup, and I have another one that I cut already with scissors. Cut it like that. Then get your pigment. I depotted that one earlier. Get a spoon or anything you have in handy. Get your 70% alcohol. Pour a little on your spoon. Like that. And then pour it on your cup. Like that. Then get your pigment, whichever color you have, and pour some on the cup. Try to do it equal as the alcohol so that you can have a nice paste. Then mix it up together. Like that, to create a paste. There you have the paste. And then get your pot and pour it in. Put all of it in so that you won't waste pigment. There you go. Now you have all your pigment in the pot. Make sure you get everything. After that, get your pot and do it like that, the way I'm doing it, so that you can get somewhat of a smooth surface. There, I depotted the black one earlier. You get a quarter and a piece of cloth. It's time to press your makeup. I mean, eyeshadow. Put it on the cloth, like that. Get the one that's dry already, because you need to leave it to dry. Put the quarter in the cloth on your makeup, press it. And there you have it. But make sure you let it dry. It's better if you let it dry overnight. Then you get your palette and put it in your palette. Like that. And there you have it. If you have more spaces, you can do it with all the ones you have. Thanks for watching. Subscribe. It's fun. Bye.